Was it hidden away in his genes? Was it that he never had a strong father figure? Or was it because his bigger brothers bullied him? Why, oh why, was Norman so different? Well, one thing we know for sure, Norman never chose to be this way.